Hey guys, Braydoz here, and welcome back to Cities Skylines. Look at the train. Oh, move with the mouse, my bad. Look at the trains going across there. I thought I changed the pathing for this. Like, guys, don't do that, please. I should probably have this as just like a one way, shouldn't I? Because it really only needs to be one way. So that way we can have. Oh, that's the problem. I did change the pathing, but these guys are coming from the middle lane and getting over. Why would you do that? You imbeciles. Don't do it. Don't do it. Don't do it. That'll stop functioning in a minute. But Crown City's going well. I'm recording another episode on the same day that I recorded the last one. I haven't really had time to just let this play through. We do have some garbage issues, though, here. Oh, no, there's some garbage trucks moving through now. It's all good. They get there a little late, but they do get there, which is the important thing. Everything's going really well, though. The city's coming along lovelyly. Mm-hmm. And I want to get rid of that building, because I've decided I don't like it anymore. And, God, I'm clicking all the wrong things. I want to put something else in there. There's not really much I can fit, though, because a lot of these buildings are massive. What about you? You fit. What do you look like? Oh, you're blue. No, I don't want you. What about you? What are you? Oppression office. No, thank you. Oh, I could put that in there. Yeah, there we go. Look at that. Fits perfectly. And looks damn fine while doing it. Beautiful. But today I want to extend out here. And I have a fantastic idea for what we're going to do. So I'm going to delete all of this. And let me tell you. This is going to look damn fine. Because I did a bit of a practice with this before I started recording. And this is going to look amazeballs. Trust me. We'll delete the whatever the hell that is, tunnel. And no, go up. Page up. There we go. Alright. All of you leave. Get out. Beautiful. Alright. Can you move somewhere that's not in my way? Okay, no? Okay. I guess that's kind of fine then. That'll do. Oh, we can move it in there. I don't think that'll take up any space. No, I'll leave it where it is for now. It's fine. Right, so I want to get a thingamabobber in here. A proper interchange entry for the city in here. Need to give us some space, though. Will I? Yeah, no, I'll just do that. Just go along there. Go along there. Go along there. There you go. Please don't do that. Okay, well, we'll have a one-way. Are you going down? Oh, crap, it's still overlapping. We'll have one way going the other way, then. There we go. All right. Bang, bang, bang. Upgrade you down the middle. There we go. All right. So what I think we'll do... Can we fit that sort of... Okay, sort of like that. Like that. Bring it across like that. And now what I want to do is... Where's this terraforming tool? There you are. Okay, so we'll go down, and then we'll have, like, a path cutting all the way through here, and this will be the highway, and then we can extend the area around it. And I think that will look freaking fantastic when it's done. I think it's going to look so good, because we can have, like, a recessed sort of freeway. I want trees out of the way so I can actually see what it is I'm doing. There we go. Beautiful. Nope. There we are. Okay, give it a bit of space. Okay. So, we'll have this one page down like that ish. And then that. Okay. And how will we join this? Let's smooth this. Hold on. Smooth it more. Because if you... freaking thing. Because if you smooth it right near the edge of it, then it sort of goes a bit jagged. There we go. It's nice and smooth. Oh, the smoothness. It's overwhelming. Okay, so we grab this one. Drag it onto there. That's the wrong bloody one. There we go. Get this one. Drag it up there. Looking fine. Now we can grab it and put it a little bit closer. And I don't want to put it all the way because I want some room to smooth it. There we go. Now if we grab a road going along here, because we can have like a road going along the side. So if we put that about that distance away. There we go. Like that. Actually, you know what? Bugger that. We'll go right up to the edge and we'll just have like steep walls. Because this is, I don't think this is going to oh, actually it might have to connect. Or we can do a separate... No, we'll do a separate connection up here. Which will connect the highway to this area. Because it'll be separate. That'll be better. Oh. There we go. Oh, really? Is that as close as it can get? Seriously? That's fine, I suppose. Yeah, I'd like it to be a little closer. But I suppose that's fine. So we'll get it right at the bloody edge. Right as close as you can get to it. There we are. And... right on the edge. There we go. That also moves the wall up a little bit as well. Moves it a bit closer. And then we should be able to just get some roads going. Ah, yes! How good is that? I love it. Alright, we'll leave that for now, and we'll just keep working on this. Right, we'll have this go into a tunnel for a minute, I think. No, actually, we won't. Right, we'll move it back. There we go. Okay, we'll have that sort of slope. Like that. That's still too close. Why would you do such a thing? No. There we go. Alright, then we grab you. Bring you over here. Do the same for you. Like that. Fantastic. And I figured out a way to sort of counter the crappy turny thing that these roads do. If you started on like low on one side, then go high on the other side, there's no like big bump in the middle, which is fantastic. There we go. Up here. Now, I'm gonna have to move this bus stop, aren't I? There we go. Up there's better. Also, it's quite close to the subway station. We might have to do a little crossing over there as well. Just to make sure that people don't clog up this intersection here, which they probably will as is. And then for this one... okay, hang on. We'll bring this in. Oh, how the hell is this going to work? How the hellity hell. No, up. Like, oh my good god. No. Okay. There we go. Not what I want. Is it just going too far? Yeah, I think it is. There we go. Alright, and then bring that around this side. That's fine. Then if we actually. Might have to... Oh, that's going to be interesting. Yeah, that's going to be really bloody interesting. Okay. Okay, if we get you underneath there, drag you up. Slope too steep. I disagree. Hold on, what if we bring you out further? Come on. There we go. That's not so bad. Yeah, that could work, actually. We'll get rid of the trees in a minute. Okay, hang on. If we have these go out further... So say they come out this sort of way. And then come back. Like that. Oh, yeah, that's quite nice, actually. There we go. Ah! Wait. There. And then... Okay, oh. There we go. No! Okay. That. It's a little wonky, but it's not so bad. Oh, no, it just sort of drops down to where it should be. No, that's okay. That's good. And then we'll actually have the room to do that. Okay. No. Why do you hate me, game? What have I ever done to you? I've done nothing but love and praise you. So why are you treating me like this? Come on. You prick. There we go. Okay. Alright. There we go. Come out. Ooh. Okay, I know. Oh god, okay. So, I've clicked on the wrong thing again. So this brings back memories of the old series, doesn't it? Before I killed their other city. Oh, I'm good at killing cities in this. I build really pretty ones, but then I kill them. Which is, mostly not intentional. Here we go. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. That definitely brings back memories of the old city. Of Fred City, as it was called back then. Alright. And... Oh, we have to change the direction, don't we? There we go. You. Wait, what? Oh, okay, no, that was the right way. Whoops-a-daisies, whoopsie-daisies. Okay, my bad. There we go. Right, now this one has to be upgraded so we can change the direction. There we go. Alright. Then we do... get rid of the traffic lights first, because if you set up all the traffic and everything, then change the traffic lights, it resets, and you got to do it all over again. Not the traffic lights, the traffic pathing. Alright. Here we go. And then you merge off there. You go over... Oh, no, not that side. That side. You stay there. You stay there. And you come across there. You there. There. You cut across there, and you stay in your right lane. And everything's good. Ish. Wait. Wait. There we are. Alright. Beautiful. So people should start using that now. People should start using that now. I hope. Because lots of demand for, commercial. Yeah, commercial. Which is fine, I suppose. Demand is demand. I'll take it. Because we went through a few episodes there where we had, like, no demand for anything. But, I find that me killing cities tends to go hand in hand with me deleting industry. Because when I deleted all this industry over here, demand plummeted. Deleted all the industry over in Fred City in the last series. It's all gone. Demand just disappears. So we need to keep the industry. Also, we need a fire station in this industry. Just a small one should do, I suppose. Just a little one. We'll put a little one next to the... Hadron Collider. What is a Hadron Collider? Fusion power plant. excuse me. Alright, now we work on this area. So, that means more interchanges. What's going on here? Ah, that's what's going on here. Okay. So... What the hell is happening here? Oh, okay, right, so... That's a one-way... Why exactly? Why is that a one... Why is that a one-way? I don't know who thought that was a good idea. Me, obviously. Oh my good god, what have I done? Oh, now I gotta redo that traffic. I hate myself a lot. Okay, you go there, you go there. As if we hadn't done enough of this already in the first 15 minutes, huh? God damn it, Brayden. What are you doing with your life? Good question. Alright, there we go, then they go across there. Okay. Industry areas are always going to be pretty high traffic, but... That's doing pretty well. We should probably get a crematorium up here. Because looks like we're going through a little bit of a death wave. Because obviously this is all built at around the same time. So everybody's going to die around the same time. Okay. What year are we in? 2039. Ooh. Beautiful. At 28,000 people. Are you upgrading at all? Not really. Why don't you upgrade? Why are you still all crappy levels? Come on! Don't be douches. Fire station's there. Maybe we should get a high school. Capacity 1,000. Oh, yeah, I do have one high school, don't I? You know, we'll get a regular school in here. That should be fine. I don't know if I want another high school yet. Because I'm sort of happy with where our education level's at. I know what we have to build. I know what sort of jobs we need. And I don't really want to bugger that up. Alright, so let's work on this area now. I have one road going straight across like that. Look at this. Oh, that's so good. I have one road going all the way across here. I have one road going up there. There we go. We'll have a regular sort of avenue. We'll bring it over this way. Actually, no, it will tilt this. Actually, we'll just leave a regular avenue here as well. There we go. Ooh. Beautiful. Okay. Right across there. Delete that one. I'm going to have to place trees all the way along there, aren't I? I really don't want to. I'm kind of over the bush placement now. I've done it a real lot, so I don't really want to do it anymore. I'm sick of it. I've done too many bushes. I've had enough. I'm all bushed out. Okay. Yeah, that's not going to end well, is it? I need to match you up. Oh, look at that! How bloody good am I? You don't have to answer that, I already know. Somewhere. Extend it out. Extend it out. Yeah, there we go. Alright, soften. Yay! Alright. That house is very, very close to the river. I wish the rivers looked prettier. There's probably mods where you can change the color of the water, right? I know, I've never looked for that sort of stuff. I should, though. To make it very pretty. Where do we go across here? Actually, no, we won't. Doesn't matter if they have to travel up here, it's not that bad. It's not so bad. We'll come to there. Can you? Oh, you can't. That's not enough room to go up. I'm a stupid. Okay, so it's touching. 1, 2, 3. And up to there. Yes. Touching. 1, 2, 3. Up there. Oh, perfection. Perfection. I love it. Alright, then we'll drag it to not there. There we go. There we go. Oh, that actually works quite well as well. There we go. Oh, it's gonna look so good. Then we'll have the highway coming off here, I think. And that should work pretty good. Pretty good. Yeah. Look at these people using it. Yeah, you love it, don't you? Yeah, where is the pink bus going? What? Oh, okay, you don't have time to drag stop to... Okay. No, you don't have to be in that lane, though. You don't have to... Okay, so if I let you go across here, then the bus... You can... Hey, there we go. So we chuck a stop in the middle there. That fixes it. Beautiful. Alright. Now we need a way to get off here. Just have it going in a straight line. There we go. Hold up. You over there. Yeah. Oh. Nope, that's not going to work. Oh, that might though. Yeah, that will. Right, bring it over this side. There we are. Alright. Now, if you can join up less crap. That'd be top not. No. New. There he is. Oh, right. Okay. I'm clever. Over this way. Like that. And then you can come in here. And... oh, come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. There you go. Oh, if you could not be a douche, that'd be awesome. Come on. If you'd let me sort of just slot in there, that'd be top notch. Ow, why's my face sore? Is there a cut on my face? Oh, no, sorry. I'm getting off topic. I'm worried. I may be dying, but it's fine. Okay, so if we have... not overlap. Floating. Like that. And then pillars. Overlap. Ah, shit, that's pillar's side. There we go. Yeah, that's physically sort of possible, right? Yeah, that's sure. Why not? Okay. Then I can get that down this way. Way. Come on. Come on. Come on. Alright, fine. I'll delete you and do it then. Whether you like it or bloody well not. Can you not do that, please? There we go. I growl a lot, don't I want to get angry? Dear. And maybe half canine. Raised by wolves. There we go. Alright. And then... yeah! Yep, that'll do. I'm happy with that. Let's change the direction of Shiznit. And that's fine! Alrighty then. Make sure all this is going the correct direction. Which it is. And then we get to work on this place. Come on, come on. Come on, come on. Come on, come on. No. See, there's the growling again. Every single time. Okay, okay. Oh, no. You... son of a shit. I am about to have a stroke. Do not be responsible for me having a stroke. Thank you, game. There we go. Was that so difficult? No, Brandon, it wasn't. There we go. Also, maybe losing my mind. But that has been happening for a little while now. There we go. Now the others... Scheitenhusen. That's going to be a wee bit difficult, isn't it? Page up, page up, page up, page, 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 page up. No, no. Okay, then around this side. Yeah! Look at that! Oh, sexy. It's so sleek. It's so compact. I love it. All right, look at it. Look at it. Look at it. I'm going to have this road here as a... that road there. Don't want to upgrade for me. Height too high. Really? Really? Okay. I suppose I won't have that road like that then. Oh, I could have an avenue. Nah, it's fine. She'd be right, mate. She'd be right. Oh, I suppose we could just have it from there, because we'd have the two roads coming into another. Good English, Braden.
I am the goodest at English. No, go away, Edward Blake. Nobody loves you. Your wife's cheating on you. I don't know. With me! Nah, I'm kidding. Alright, let's drag a Road. Ooh, that's staying up. Yeah, it's staying up. Oh, it's sloping down. Cheeky little devil, you. There we go. Alright. Oh. Sexiness is immeasurable. There we... No. No. No, no. No. Growling again. See? Every time. Every time. There we go. Alright. Look at this goodness. I like it. We don't really have much we don't have any residential demand at the moment. Which is not good. I'm also thinking about having a separate connection to over here. Because I kind of want one. I don't like that building. The company. I don't know what that building's called. Yeah, there's a couple of ones that I kind of wanted. Like this one here, the textures I don't really like that much. These orange ones, they stick out a little bit. So I'll probably delete some of them. Replace them with some nicer ones. But we'll see. We also need some more industry. What's our unemployment looking at? It jumps up to 22%. Okay. Right. So when all these people move in, they're fairly uneducated, right? Yeah, 27 uneducated, so they're mostly uneducated. We don't have anywhere for them to work, do we? So whenever we do a new sort of development, they... residential development, they won't have anywhere to work because we don't have enough of this industry. Right, okay. So before we fill that out, we're going to fill this out with industry. So let's do that right now. Page up. Over. There we go. Beautiful. Ooh, it's not much. It's got to be a little steeper. That's about right. And then we'll go perpendicular to the freeway. I'm thinking if we have another connection to the freeway, we probably will. But not quite yet. Actually, what I might do between episodes is move... Yeah, that's what I will do. I'll sort of have this connection here go over the top and then connect over here. So that's a better connection for these guys up here. I think that'll be good. Oh, will I? Maybe not. I don't know. I'll just have a separate one coming off here. We'll see. We'll see. For now, let's just work on getting this all purdy. Why don't you want to show me what zones? There we go. Alright. We'll have this. This is my favorite road now. I love it. There we go. My nose is hurting again. Why? It's like the skin on my nose. It's terrifying. Alright. There we are. There we aren't. Nope, that's not gonna work. Well, this really doesn't really go anywhere, so we don't actually need this connection. As nice as it... Oh, I regret that now. Yeah, because I'm gonna want a train station coming over here, aren't I? Shit. Okay, hold on. We'll build this first. There we go. So what do we want? We want one coming this way. Okay, I can still do that. I also got these modular train stations. They're kind of nice. I also got a bunch of modular airport things, so we can build a sexy airport. We'll see to that in a later episode, though, because we don't really need an airport quite yet, but we're getting there. The city is growing in size. I know it doesn't look it by population, but there's a lot of... There's more and more tourists coming in. Every single day. Okay, we'll have you coming up. Go around. There we That's nice. And then we will zone it. Oh. Beautiful. Alrighty. Look at that. Fantastic. Oh, you probably need water, won't you? Might be useful. That one. There we go. I genuinely love this game. I really, 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 really bloody do. Just so much. Oh, words cannot describe. Okay, we'll zone a little bit of, I was gonna have residential all along this place here, but I feel like I kinda want some, commercial. We'll have commercial one side, residential the other side. How does that sound? I reckon that sounds fantastic. Best sound I've ever heard. There we are. Make sure everybody has water before they move in, because otherwise I will definitely forget. Little bit useless like that. See, I was wondering why my residential demand and... not really residential demand, but specifically the unemployment kept rising and dropping. That's why. Because every time I built a new development, there was nowhere for the new residents to work. So that's why the unemployment skyrocketed. Unless there's some weird fluctuation going on that I've done myself somehow and I don't really know. Which is very, very, very possible. Water availability is a little bit low. Let's get some sewage capacity. Up that a little bit. I'm going to buy that. And what I will do is... yeah, this is what I'm talking about. It just sucks all the water in. I'll move you. You. And you. There we go. Connect them all up to the water supply. And then connect the water up to the power. Like that. Like, oh my good god. That looks a bit silly. I know it's not important in the slightest, but still, I want everything to look nice, even if we don't see it all the time. Perfection may be difficult to achieve, but it's worth it once you get there. Right. Oh yeah, we should probably actually connect this water grid up to the main water grid. Whoops. There we go. Connected at all points. Beautiful. Now they don't have much... well, they don't have any power. So we'll run a line across here. We'll get a big-ass park in here. That thing... oh, it doesn't fit. About that. Nope, that's way too big. Tennis courts? Does that connect the power? Not quite. How about a little... what about if we get some offices along this side? Come on, build. Right here. Right here. We don't really have any... no, I don't want that. Okay, build you there. No, not there, you bastard. Over here. Over here. That's a basketball. Did I say basketball court or did I say tennis court? Because I was thinking tennis court. I have no idea what I said, though. Alright. Coming along nicely. Let's extend that up. Or upgrade that, I should say. Let's get rid of traffic lights there. Not enough traffic to warrant having it. There we go. Oh, come on. Bugger off. Seriously? Effing serious, mate? Oh my gosh. There we go. Are you connected now? There we go. Bloody hell. Alright, so let's put some parks in. All around the Jointus Maximus. Alright. couple of playgrounds, a couple of those parks, that one. And what else would we get over here? This might be a nice place to put one of these things. Yeah, let's put it in there. Why not? It's been waiting to be placed for a while. There we go. Oh yeah. Look at that. Beautiful. It looks so good. I love it. I don't like it. I love it, love it, love it. Those bushes aren't big enough. Okay, fix that later. It's all good. Alright, God, look at the commercial demand. Bloody hell. Alright, we'll just zone it as it comes. That's pretty much what we'll do for the rest of the episode, I think. Just zone as the demand comes. Ah, these buildings. They're pretty ugly. Definitely not pretty. Oh God, no matter what you do, just... fire hazard's always so damn high. Okay, we'll move you. Now I'll leave you where you are. Let's get another one. Be happy to see, though, that our, what is it? Budget is positive? Which is nice. It's a very nice change. I haven't seen that in a long damn time. So that makes me happy. We might get a little bit of an entrance here to this area. So we'll just sort of bring it around. Underneath. And then join it up there. And that way garbage trucks and service vehicles and such can get in there a little bit quicker. Because getting out's not so much of a problem, it's just getting in. Oh my good God. Why? Oh. That's why. Okay, fair enough. If we make this a one-way, that might be better, I think. Because that means it'll force people to come out along here. Which may not actually be a good thing. Unless we upgrade that. Like so. In which case, it'll be a fantastic thing. There we go. That's better. Much better. Beautiful. We might need a set of traffic lights there, though. Because that's a lot of traffic on that road. There we go. Alright, look at this.
Bloody beautiful, mate. Being freaking-tastic, eh? Whoa!
Nice. No real demand for anything at the moment, though. Which kind of sucks. But I think that'll just about do it for this episode. This is very, very nice. I like it a lot. So next time we'll continue filling out this area. I'll leave the game to play for a little bit. Are people using this? Yes, people are using this. Some trucks are getting in there. That's nice. I don't think we really need traffic lights there. But I'll probably work on getting a proper entrance to this from here. Just so people don't have to be all the way up here. We'll probably extend the industrial area here as well. So you might get one coming off this side and then joining up over here. Maybe. Yeah, I don't know. Yeah, that might work, actually, because we get them coming, joining in, like, up here. Then we can just have a road cutting across to here, from, like, here over to here. And that'll sort of shorten the time and take the load off this. As for over here, we'll probably have mostly commercial on this side than residential on the other side, where the traffic's a bit easier. And, yeah, but the city's coming along very nicely. We're at 35,000 people. We're growing slowly. Slowly but surely. These guys are starting to upgrade. I'll go through again and delete some of these uglier buildings because, I don't know, I just don't really like the textures of them. They're not sleek. They look blocky and plastic. I don't like that. But overall, Crown City is going very, very well. But thank you very much for watching, guys. I will catch you in the next video. And until then, as always, stay awesome. Everybody, everybody.